10 and the 4, right? 1 and 4. Minus 53. 50 is take away 5. And the take away 3. Always from bottom. Always from bottom. 1, 2, 3. Equals what?
16.
16, right? All right. And now we have number. Very important is if you know how to regroup. If you know how to regroup, then you can turn to very quick. So 2 and what go to 5?
3.
1 and what go to 5?
4.
So 4 plus 2. 2 and what go to top 5? Here is top 5, right? So you take away 2 and what go to 5? 3. So you take away 3, go up to 5. So equals what?
6.
Can we do both hands now? 22 plus 44. 4 and what go up to 5? 1, right? So take away 1 and going up to 5. So equals what? 66. If I say minus, now we have 66 minus 23. When you see 20 is take away, you don't have 20 here, right? Not enough. So you have to think about, oh, I have 5. So take away 5. What is 2 and what is going?
3.
3, so 3 up. And the minus 3, so you don't have 3 here. So you take
minus
away
5
and the plus what?
2
up. So equals what?
43.
43. Then plus 51. 51.
54.
Equals what?
94.
So now you have five regrouping to 5 idea now, right? So how about we go to Big Ten? 9 and what going to 10?
1.
1. 8?
2.
7?
3.
4?
6.
5?
5.
So same thing is 4 plus 9. 9 plus what?
1.
9 and 1 going up to
10.
So equals what? 13. All right. Plus 40. 40. 40. 40. Yeah, right. 40 is 40, right? So equals what? Samantha, can you tell me? Yes, 53. Plus 23. Plus 23. 3 and?
6.
3 and what going up
seven.
To 5?
2.
And the 2. And the go up to?
6.
5. So?
5.
What's your answer?
76.
What's your answer? 76, right? Then we plus 15. 15 is 1 and 5. 5 and 5 going up to
1
equals
91.
Do you get a regrouping?
Yes.
To 5 and 10, right? Okay. And now, because we have so much tricks, so I put this, we only have 3 minutes left. Okay. I know, but that's okay, because we have tomorrow. So we have tomorrow's class. You are so great. So I have to share with you my favorite gummy bear. Oh, we still have 15 minutes? Oh, that's nice. Okay. Okay. So, oh, sure. So, Susu 老师, would you please? Then we can share.
I have money. I'll pay for the whole bag.
And
it's only $2.59.
I'll give you my
gun. So now we just play a piano hands game. Okay. How many people we learn piano?
I played it.
Wow.
I played something else.
What do you play?
Clarinet.
Oh, okay. I think that's Oh, okay. You are very, very talented. Can you show me your both hands? Just like you think about I'm playing piano. We have both hands, right? And we said this is one, this is two, this is a three, this is a four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. When teacher said 9 times 1, you just push down 1. Equals how many fingers here?
9.
So 9 times 1 equals
9.
And we say 9 times 2. So it's a 1, 2. Push down. How many fingers here?
8.
Represent 10. This is 10th digit, all right? This is 10. So how many fingers here?
18.
So this is how many fingers?
8.
So 10 and 8, we said?
18.
All right. And we say, can you play piano, math? So 9 times 3, 1, 2, 3. Equals how many? Fingers here?
1, 2,
so represent the 20. How many fingers here?
7.
Let me see. Who can show me? Can you show me your fingers? 9 times 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So equals what? 9 times 4. How many fingers here? 36. Can you show me 9 times 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So equals what? 54. So you got this tricks, right? Do you think this piano math funny? Good? Good to play, right? Okay, yes. Because this is pretty popular now. So, nice to know. This is all kind of, we learn math, but think about something way to help us to calculate without the tools. So we... 乘法口诀, okay, that is for multiplication table. It's pretty easy to learn under 5, because we said 5 times 5. What is the 5 times 5?
25.
It's 5. So if I forgot, what's the number? But I have tool on my hands. So that is what we call the problem solving. We don't know the answer, but we think a way to figure out the answer. That is very important. So we have Wi-Fi because we have abacus on our hands, right? So I have Wi-Fi, 5 times 5. That's me, I have 5, 5. So 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5. And 5, 5 equals what? 25. Because multiplication is additions.
Subtraction.
Subtraction, same thing. Subtractions. Can you give me a number? Then I show you how to because subtraction is takeaway. Like you have 55 plus 22 minus is subtraction, right? Minus 11. Take away 11. Minus 55. Take away 55 equals what?
11.
11. So that is subtraction. And 33 minus 19. 19 is take away 1. Take away 9 here, right? You don't have 9 here. So you have to borrow 10. Take away 1, 10 here. And the 9 and what? Going to 10, right? So that will be 1. So 1 up. So equals what?
14.
14. I have a package here, and you can practice at home. And show your parents. If your parents kind of don't understand what you are talking about, then go to YouTube. So Suru Lao Si will email YouTube's link to your parents' email. Alright? So just ask your parents to check Suru Lao Si's email today. Alright? And now, we also will put a video on YouTube soon. Then your parents can learn with you, and practice with you, and play with you. How about that? And also, tomorrow, we will show you how to do multiplication table by fingers.
What?
I know.
That's,
I know, you are lucky. You learned already.
We're not even learning it.
But this is for younger, so you can be mentor to teach someone don't know multiplication table. Then it's easier for them to memorize. Because they have answer on your what?
Fingers.
Fingers. So we call your finger today turn to golden. Golden finger. All right, so can we eat fabulous fingers? Yes. And if you like, you can practice our package. I think you will like it. All right. If you know the way to learn easier than mechanical practice, because you already know the way, so it doesn't matter what number, because you already have tool to get the answer. You don't have to memorize the answer. So you will be a creative
person.
All right, thank you. Okay, thank you. And also, you know what? What wonderful today I learned here. Today, we learn a lot of Chinese speaking today. If you get used to listen something you don't know, then you are international character. Because you learn how to guess what they are talking about, my God.